I always try my hardest in new learning. What new learning have you learned today?